Thank you, Dave.
You bet.
Well, in the metro area, strong winds pushed this tree onto a house in Denver. Denver Fire tweeted these pictures. It happened around 3 o'clock this afternoon in the 1100 block of Josephine. Crews worked with the homeowner to remove the tree, and thankfully, the damage is minimal and no one was hurt.